Thank you so much. I'm going to play a little New Orleans classic here. This one's called Little Liza Jane. Clap your hands if you feel it.
Little Liza, little Liza.
Get him up.
everything's gonna be all right. SugarTone's gonna rock it tonight. Everything's gonna be all right. SugarTone's gonna rock it tonight. Everything's gonna be all right. SugarTone's gonna rock it tonight. Everything's gonna be all right. SugarTone's gonna rock it.
Thank you so much. Thank you all.
Y'all like some horns? Maybe. Y'all like some horns? Rock on, Mishawaka. I've never wanted to say that. We're so glad y'all, you guys are here. To us, all of you are heroes, what you do and what you help young people to do. And creating music for tomorrow. Let's have a hand for live music and kids and fun and all that. Very cool. Just want to take a quick moment and say how proud we are on stage that every single horn player up here is playing a Conn, a Selmer, or a Bach instrument. Give that up. We just want to let you guys know that we're playing a lot of music from all three of our albums tonight. What you heard at the beginning so far is stuff from some of the stuff from our latest album, which is Things Are Not the Same. The first tune you heard was 34th and 8th, which is actually the soundtrack to the virtual tour of the Conn-Selmer plant, the Bach Factory, and it was written by Satoru Ohashi. Yeah. We're also going to play some tunes from our other two albums, Fourth Man Down and Live from Brooklyn, and they're available in the lobby immediately following their performance, but you're not allowed to buy one without having all of us sign it for you, okay? We'll be in the lobby to meet you and say hello, and some of you will want to punch us in the face for your hearing loss after this gig. So please come and say hello afterwards. We want to sign these CDs for you and make sure that you get the music out to as many people as possible. We're trying to keep the tradition alive of New Orleans music and propel ourselves in the future of a New York brass band. Thank you for having us. We're going to keep playing.
That's a song by Tim Vaughn over there. nothing better than funky music. Let the rhythm move your mind. Hey, I love the way you move it.
I love the way you move it.
Shake it to the music.
Shake it to the music.
I love the way you move it.
I love the way you move it.
Shake it to the music.
Shake it to the music.
I love the way you move it.
I love the way you move it.
Shake it to the music.
Shake it to the music.
I love the way you move it. We'll be right back. Who needs to work out of the gym? How's everybody feeling?
On the trumpet.
Yeah.
sure. Over here on your left here, we got Tim Vaughn on the trombone. Next to him, we got Roland Barber on the trombone. Nathan Warner on the trumpet. Satoru Ohashi on the trumpet. Rasan Barber on the saxophone. Mr. Yarrell Lashley beating that bass drum. Kenneth Bentley on the tuba, sousaphone. My name is Moses Petru. Thank you. Nathan's got one more quick announcement for you. We're going to play a little song and we're going to get out of here. Thank you so much for being such a great audience.
Just a quick thought. I grew up in South Bend, and I graduated from Clay High School in 1995. And it's awesome to be back home, and awesome to see such an awesome event happen. I keep using the word awesome. I'm from Indiana, not California. Anyway, just really cool to be. No, I said cool. It's a pleasure to be back in Indiana. Anyway, thank you for coming out tonight. Just one small reminder: we will sign every CD out front. So please, please come and say hello, meet us. I have some friends here from way, way back and some potential friends for the future. So come and say hello. We love you all. Keep brass band music alive. Big thank you to Conn-Selmer and their staff for putting this together. Very, very cool. Again, thank you for having us. We're the SugarTone Brass Band. You can find us online and otherwise. Love you lots.
Hey folks, how you doing? All right, so this is your last real good opportunity to stand up and shake a little bit. All right, some of you have held your seats going, I just don't know if it's gonna be okay. Listen, right now, it's okay. All right, so where are my brave souls that are just going to go ahead and stand up now? There we go. All right.
It's your last chance to dance, so get up.
Come on.
It's your last chance to dance, so get up.
There we go. Come on down. Let's have a party.
It's your last chance to dance, so get up. It's your last chance to dance. Get up.
Do you really want to get on down?
It's old Saturday. Baby, baby, it's old Saturday.
Man, I ain't never seen a band director mosh pit before. This is beautiful. We're gonna parade into the lobby. Follow us. We're gonna parade in the lobby. Follow us.